Greetings. I'm here at Notos, a place that is well known to almost all of us for its wonderful old world Italian dining. I wanted to be here especially because the Noto family have been in support of family and faith and in support of our community and many communities like ours throughout the city in this wonderful place and with many wonderful special events. Particularly grateful that this was going to be the place where we would host our auction celebration, but we're here in spirit and grateful. You know, our mission is intended to advance both faith and learning. And along the many years of that vision at St. Thomas, and I've been there a good number of years, but along the many years, the great inspirations for how we advance that mission in more and more effective ways to reach the minds and hearts of our children have been affected by a whole host of people. Some of them teachers, wonderful teachers, some administrators, some people who were parents, some with creative gifts that came forward. But you know, we have learned over the years never to underestimate where the inspiration may come from. It was only 2 years ago that little Audrey Jenner Noah inspired us to take our mission of faith and learning to children who would otherwise not be qualified for a regular school environment. And so we made one more initiative. That's one of the wonderful, beautiful things about this whole adventure is it is comprised of people, their inspiration, their talents. The Holy Spirit seems to be working constantly through everyone. What I want especially to do this evening is to invite you to support our auction this evening, for it funds and it holds together our community and our faith and supports our school and the initiatives that will allow us to go even further, reaching more and more children. The auction particularly supports the events that support our school learning process, but it also supports the Tuition Angel Grants that make it possible for families who cannot afford a Catholic education to be able to afford to do so, to give that wonderful opportunity to them. Because we want every single child, our objective with every single child is to respect their individual personalities, the unique person that God created them to be, to teach them that God wants to love a part of this world through them and with them, bringing it to hope and healing. But we also want them to be able to do that with two of the greatest treasures we can think of. One is a personal relationship with Jesus, their Savior, and to know that He is walking with them always through all things, and to give them the wealth of the wisdom that comes from our Catholic faith, wisdom about life, wisdom about people, wisdom about the world and all of the things in the world. A wisdom that leads them to walk confidently through life and to be able to unfold the gift that God wants to give the world through each of them. To see a child come fully alive in faith, in enthusiasm, in life is marvelous. In order to do that, it takes lots of people, obviously. Wonderful teachers, wonderful volunteers again and again in every single way, in every single aspect of our life and mission. Wonderful people all about, but most of all, the people who support us, whose hearts are tied to our mission, who, like us, want every child to be able to have this experience of faith and of learning, this way of being equipped for life. This evening, I'm inviting you to be part of that. Every single one of you, whoever you are, whether you have children or grandchildren, whether you have been gifted with the gift of mentoring young people in any way, or even just have a heart of caring for the life of the young, to please join us, have fun with us, celebrate with us, and if it's possible, to support us. Support this mission of ours, this such a beloved mission that touches the lives of so very many. So here we are this evening, and the Lord has prepared a feast of love for us. So gather together. Let's gather all our hearts together. After all, you belong here. And let us enter in and celebrate.